Hello, dear champions. Glad to meet you all. Today's class we're going to practice Sudhanuke and Gedanuke combination technique. Are ready for the practice, children? Yes. Yoi. Feet together. Hands and thighs. Re. Hus.
Let's start. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ich. Nee. Sa, se, go, rook, such, ach, go, jo. Relax, keep your hands straight and stop down. Ich, ni, sa, se, go, rook, such, ach, go, jo. Relax, ni, sa, se, go. Reverse. Ich, ni, sa, se, go. Don't start up, down, up, down. Stretch up, down, up, down, up, down. Relax, now stretch side. We're doing this side stretching practice. Keep your thumb finger outside connect. Children, don't cover your thumb finger by keeping it inside. No, keep it outside like this. Okay, now stretch side. Itch, knee, sa, say, go. Okay, middle of the block. Start. Itch. Ni, sa, se, go, rook, such, ach, go, ju, ich, ni, sa, se, go, rook, such, ach, go, ju. Relax, breathe in, breathe out.
Okay.
Low level block.
Start.
Ach, ni, ach, ni, ach, ni, ach, ni, ach. Knee. Sa. Very good, children. Continue. Itch. Knee. Sa. Se. Go. Rook. Such. Itch. Go. Ju. Itch. Knee. Sa. Say, come on, children. Such, ach, go, ju. Relax, children. Within, Sudhanuke, same hand, Gedanuke. Sudhanuke, Gedanuke. Sudhanuke, Gedanuke. Can you understand, children? Yes, let's start. Ach, knee. Itch, knee, itch, knee, itch, knee. Powerful, children. Come on. Itch, knee, itch. Sudhanuke, knee, Gedanuke, sar. Again, Sudhanuke. Easy? Yes, children. Itch, Sudhanuke, knee, Gedanuke, sar. Sudhanuke. Itch. Knee. Sa. Easy, children? Very good. Start continuing. Itch. Knee. Sa. Yes, children. Itch. Knee. Sa. Itch. Knee. Sa. Powerful, children. Itch. Knee. Sa. Itch. Knee. Sa. Sudhanuke, Gedanuke, Sudhanuke. Itch, Sudhanuke, Gedanuke, Sudhanuke. Itch, ni, sa. Itch, ni, sa. Itch, ni, sa. Itch, ni, sa. Itch, Sudhanuke for count number 1 and for count number 2.
Good. Gedan okay and again come back Sudan okay as combination technique. Can understand children? Before we have practiced three movements. Okay. Sudan okay. Count number one. Count two. Gedan okay. And count three. Get it back to Sudan okay again. So three techniques. One, two, three. One, two, three. Right? Now we're going to practice one. Sudan okay. And for two, the count two, we're going to do Gedan okay again Sudan okay as a combination technique. That means like this. It's knee. This is one technique. Gedan okay and Sudan okay as one technique. Start. It's knee. Can you understand children? Yes, very good. Start, continue. It's knee. 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 It's do the block fully, children. Gedan okay, Sudan okay. Complete the technique. It's we practice this all the techniques. Okay, all the three movements as one technique. Start. It's take your time, leave 1 second gap, then react. Knee. Can you understand, children? Yes. See? One. Leave a gap, 1 second, then react. Easy? Yes. It's knee. So it's knee. So it's knee. So, relax, Riddhar. My dear champions, now we are done with this session. I hope you all really enjoyed the practice session today. Keep practice this combination technique in this week, children, and master the technique. Next week, we will do it with a new combination. All the best for your practice, children. Keep practice and sweat a lot. All the best. Joy. Feet together. Hands and thighs. Right? First. Thank you, children. Meet in the next class.